Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to remove Truecaller application as default dialer notification, which means that when I try to dial the new number, this Truecaller is automatically opening, and sometime after I finish my call it asks for do you want to set this Truecaller as default dialer, but I does not like this Truecaller application. So anyway, if you like same thing, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Truecaller mobile application. So now in this home page section, you can press that horizontal three lines icon and then go to settings. So here you can click to access caller ID settings. So now in this section, you can click to open this option, set Truecaller as default dialer. So here always you can use your phone dialer app as default one, and also click to enable this option, don't ask again, and then click to save these changes by simply select set as default. And in this section also you can check it if you select this style as classic popup. So anyway, once you set this I mentioned settings, in future this app does not show default dialer notifications. So overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.